There's other filmmakers here that came in early. Cinema on the Bayou is going to have a great run this year. The films are top notch. We have strong stuff going on.
15th annual Cinema on the Bayou kicked off tonight at Vermilionville with a screening of the movie When We Kill the Creators. That film stars Grammy Award-winning singer-songwriter Shelby Lynn. Now, six venues across Acadiana will host the eight-day festival. For a link at the full film selection and a list of venues, go to katc.com. And coming up.